I was only 9 years old. I loved Shrek so much. I had all the merchandise and movies. I pray to Shrek every night before bed, thanking him for the life I've been given. Shrek is love, I say. Shrek is life. My dad hears me and he calls me a faggot. I knew he was just jealous of my devotion for Shrek. I called him a cunt. He slaps me and sends me to go to sleep. I'm crying now. And my face hurts. I lie in bed, and it's really cold. I feel a warmth moving towards me. I feel something touch me. It's Shrek. I'm so happy. He whispers in my ear. This is my swamp. He grabs me with his powerful ogre hand and puts me on my hands and knees. I'm ready. I spread my ass cheeks for Shrek. He penetrates my butthole. It hurts so much, but I do it for Shrek. I can feel my butt tearing as my eyes start to water. I push against his force. I want to please Shrek. He roars and mighty roars. He fills my butt with his love. My dad walks in. Shrek looks him straight in the eyes and says, "It's all over now." Shrek leaves through my window. Shrek is love.